to be alive. What a lucky guy. At least death would have saved him from the dreams. Let's go and see what value Sidorovich will put on your head.
What have you got?
A body. It came from the death truck. It's got the mark.
Well, you know the drill. Leave him on
this the... This is a live one.
Bullshit! You are lying!
Let the zone take me if I am.
Put it here! I think, for this one, I can give you.
If this is so important, why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. Where will you go now?
To the north.
Come on, man, wake up! Oh, this better. You had me worried. What the hell are you doing, man? Have you lost your memory or something? You were the one who suggested that we take this precaution. Oh, well, at least you're still alive. Look, Strelok, we've got no time, so I need you to listen to me. Everything you have said about the monolith is true. All of it. It is just an illusion manufactured in a lab next to the sarcophagus. And nobody who reached the monolith has ever come back. It looks like they have died there. But anyway, while you're away, I dug up some more info. And basically, there is a decoder to open the door which leads to the monolith controls. This decoder is hidden in a stash in Prepiat. Now I'm going to give you the coordinates of this stash, and I'm giving you the key to open it. I want you to take the decoder, and I want you to find the door in the sarcophagus. And then you... well, you'll know what to do. But it seems that this is the only way of uncovering the zone's real secret. This is the one you have been trying to work out, Strelok.
Thank you.
I don't know whether I was right or wrong. I guess I'll never know. But I made it. And I guess I should be thankful for that. I don't know whether I was right or wrong. I guess I'll never know. But I made it. And I guess I should be thankful for that.